Good morning, students. Today we are going to start a new chapter, Stars and the Solar System. So before starting this chapter, I want to just discuss some of the important topics of this chapter. First is, the phases of the moon occurs because we can see only the part of the moon which reflects the light of the sun towards earth. Stars are the celestial bodies that emit light of their own. Our sun is also a star. It is very easy to express the distance of stars and light year. So whenever we have to express large distances or the universal distances, that is stellar distances, generally it is expressed in light years. So this is also one of the unit for expressing the larger distance, light year. Okay, so this expresses the stellar distances in universe. In universe we don't say kilometer or meter, so for largest distance, the stellar distance, we use the term light year. Stars appear to move from east to west. Stars move towards the west and the planets, they move towards the east. The pole star appears to be stationary. It appears to be stationary from the earth, but because it is situated close to the direction of the axis of rotation of the earth. So why the pole star seems to be stationary? Because of its position, because it is situated close to the direction of the axis of the rotation of the earth. So it is situated nearby the axis of the rotation of the earth in the north pole. Constellations are the group of the stars that forms a recognizable patterns and the shape, for example, Saptarishi. Solar system consists of the 8 planets, then asteroids, comets, meteors. We are going to study all of them one by one. A body revolving around another body is called a satellite. Next, moon is the natural satellite of earth. Some planets also have natural satellite. Venus is the brightest planet in the night sky and Jupiter is the largest planet of the solar system. The artificial satellites revolve around the earth. They are much closer to the moon. Artificial satellites are used for weather forecasting, long distance communication, remote sensing. Sun is the source of almost all the energies on earth. It continuously emits huge amount of heat and light. Planet has a definite path which revolves around the sun in its shells or the orbits. Time taken by the planet to complete one revolution increases as its distance from the sun increases. There are 8 planets in our solar system. So you can learn it with a simple mnemonic also. My very efficient mother just served us nuts or noodles, whatever you feel like. So thank you very much. Read all the chapters, all the points.